Γεια σας, είσαι στο κανάλι GameTriantaphilos και σήμερα θα δείτε το τελευταίο part της ιστορίας του μύθου Speed Heat με την Άννα. Δεν τελειώσαμε εκεί. Εδώ το gameplay το έχω κάνει χωρίς μικρόφωνο και ακουστικά, τα παίζω απλά και απλά. Γι' αυτό και θα δείτε, αλλά θα δείτε πως οδηγούσα anyway. Λοιπόν, δεν τελειώσαμε εκεί το Need Speed. Έχουμε να τερματίσουμε όλο το driving story, να τεστάρουμε όλα τα BMW και άλλα πόσα αμάξια που παίξαν στο Fast and Furious, τα οποία τα εκεί το Need Speed, διάφορα που θα τεστάρουμε. Πάντως σας λέω από εδώ και τώρα, από εδώ για να ξέρετε, μην περιμένετε να δείτε Mercedes από μένα. Θα την πατήσετε. Εμείς το κανάλι μου δεν είναι τις Mercedes. Εάν θέλετε να δείτε Mercedes, μπορείτε να πάτε σε άλλο κανάλι. Όχι σε μένα για Need Speed. Γενικά, μην περιμένετε να δείτε από μένα Mercedes. Anyway, εδώ δείχνει που προχωράμε. Δεν θα μιλήσω πάρα πολύ για να σας αφήσω και να ακούγεται το game, οπότε ναι. Επίσης, σας αρέσει αυτός ο τύπος εισαγωγικά παιχνίδιου χωρίς μουσική, θα κρατήσω το gameplay. Οπότε ναι, κάντε ένα like στο βίντεο, ένα subscribe στο κανάλι να φτάσουμε επιτέλους 100, ρε φίλε, θέλουμε 17 άτομα. Στο TikTok που απλά το έχω κάτι μήνες και κάνουμε μαλακές, έχουμε φτάσει να είμαστε, να έχουμε φτάσει να τρεις με μια μαλακή που ανεβάσαμε εγώ και ο φίλος μου. Δεν γίνεται αυτό. Πάμε να ανέβουμε. Αυτό. Γεια σας. Τα λέμε.
Suspects are leaving the launch site, west exit.
Yeah,
send in any more cops and we won't make it.
Almost there. You seen how many cars are behind us? It's crazy.
Please, someone tell me there's an after party.
I think we got enough cops this chase. Time we lead them to the cars.
Control, we lost those racers around the docks, but we found something else. Forget the chase. This is big. Send all units to my location.
Copy.
The crew's got...
You two, better pray those cars are still there.
Let's all put our feet down and we won't be disappointed.
Stumbled on here.
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go! We got the cars! Now we're getting you!
You think you can stop them?
Officer Torres! That's the plan. You got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
Can we trust her?
You know any other cops that want to take him down? Exactly.
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast. You? Torres? Ava? If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end.
This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful.
She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
You might be big time now. She'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Come on. Up in this thing and then my ribs.
Sorry.
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town, but still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
I was thinking about hitting the track, you know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice.
You want to go first spin?
Let's go. Hey, so you two look out for each other. People from all across the state want to race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble, don't get caught.
Dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.